Alright guys, Big Dave here with Outdoor Adventures. We're in what I consider the front food plot over on one of the properties I hunt. I'm gonna check the trail cam, see if I got any decent bucks to target. I was over here doing a little bit more work on the shooting blind, or the shooting shack, elevated blind, whatever you want to call it. So I'll bring you guys the progress on that, where we're at on that, and give you guys a look around what I got here. As you can tell, it's kind of weeded up. Trail cam right over there. It looks like the no trespassing sign's about to blow off. I'll need to fasten that back down. But it goes back that way for about 65 yards. It's about 10 yards wide. Got a little bit of clover. But a lot of grass and weeds kind of took over up here. Then it goes back over into a brassica corner over there. That's brassicas. So this is what I consider the front food plot. We're going to go check the trail cam. And I'll put the pictures and stuff what's using this front food plot. And hopefully we have a target buck in mind. Deer season actually started here on the 15th. I'm finally just now getting around to basically where I need to be to get hunting. So hopefully next weekend, or if not tomorrow or something, try to get out here and do an observation sit, see where the deer are moving, and see if I can't get something down. So stay tuned. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget, if you like this kind of outdoor stuff, give it a big thumbs up, like and subscribe. And
I'll be watching, guys. There it is, right there. So it's got three removable windows there, removable window there, and a couple in the back.